On the streets of Gulu, people gathered in bars and restaurants to watch the arrival of the body of their son, friend, and former Speaker of Parliament, Jacob Olanya.
Thank the government of Uganda to allow this body to arrive. If the body were not to reach Gulu in Uganda, at least that one could give us some more worry. I'm very sure everybody are now happy because of the arrival of the body. And I want to send my condolence to the parliament of Uganda.
The Acholi people are thankful to the government of Uganda for ensuring that Jacob Olanya's body arrives back home safely.
For us in northern Uganda, it's just the beginning because the body has just jetted into Entebbe. We'll watch the ceremonies there. But the real grief is coming to us. On the day of burial, we are going to see real pain expressed through the human lens.
A sigh of relief as they believe the former Speaker of Parliament deserves a decent send-off.
We should become people of certain calibers, people that are respected. And for me, I am just happy that finally the late Right Honorable Jacob Olanya has been brought home.
The people now wish to accord their son a decent burial.
I want to thank the leaders who allowed that he should be sent there traditionally with the Debola dance, because that is what he used to share with a lot. And I like the song they sang for him, because you could see a real son, the real son.
The body of Jacob Olanya arrived this afternoon at around 2:30 p.m. The local government councils have resolved to conduct a joint emergency full council meeting.
Pray that from now to the day we are going to lay him to rest, nothing should come and disorganize the program that have already been set. We have not been happy because of some sentiment that we have been had hearing from some individuals, but as a Chole community, as a leader of Gulu City, I would like to request my people, our community, to remain calm. And
former Speaker of the 11th Parliament of the Republic of Uganda, Jacob Olanya, is expected to be laid to rest on the 8th of April 2022 at his ancestral home of Ajuri Village, Lalogi Sub-County in Omoro District. Joseph Omagor, The News, Gulu City.